Connors went back because the last thing he saw, the linesman had made no call at all. This is shades of Buenos Aires. Vilas up on his shoulders. When we lost the Davis Cup earlier this year in Buenos Aires, the fans came out and lifted Vilas up and marched him around the court.
It's the photographers around Vilas now. I'm looking down at the other end at Ian Tyriac, and he hasn't made a move. He's just standing up and waiting.